Christmas Station, 102.3 WSUS. It's Steve Andrews in our Franklin Sussex Auto Mall live performance studio, and I have a lively group of kids behind me here with John Potosnik. He is the leader, the teacher of the Sussex Middle School course. John, you have a big show coming tonight, and well, this is kind of, what do you call this, the dress rehearsal?
It's preparation, I guess, for it. Yes, we have a 7th, 8th, and 6th grade chorus and band tonight at the middle school, 7 o'clock.
And all are welcome.
Yes, certainly.
Our Kids' Christmas Concert Series is powered by Newton Medical Center, the place to go for healthcare matters and Visions Federal Credit Union. Money matters to people, and people matter to us. And now, kids, it's time for you to expend all that energy and sing us some great Christmas songs on 102.3 WSUS. you're listening to the Kids Christmas Concert Series powered by Newton Medical Center, Visions Federal Credit Union, in the Franklin Sussex Auto Mall Performance Studio. And now more of the Sussex Middle School Chorus on 102.3 WSUS.
Fireplace is burning bright, shining all on me.
Sussex Middle School Chorus on 102.3 WSUS, our Kids Christmas Concert Series. Great job, kids. Wish everybody a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
What an enthusiastic bunch of kids. John Potosnik, your show is tonight at the school at 7 o'clock.
Correct. Yes, 7 o'clock.
All right, everybody's invited. Our Kids Christmas Concert Series is powered by Newton Medical Center, Visions Federal Credit Union. And at 8:35 this morning, we have another live performance right here from the Sparta High School Select Choir on 102.3 WSUS, the Christmas station.